Hello, Van. How are you, boy? It's funny that you happen to call now, because... my wife?
Hello, Van. What? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Who, me? Well, yes, yes, I'll be right down. Bye. Van's partner is ill and he wants me to dance with him tonight.
You?
Yes, I'm off to rehearsal.
This will be one of the most wonderful and exciting experiences of your whole life.
Well, gee, I...
But what do you want to do? You want to go to work.
I wish you'd use the one about my not having any talent.
It's a very dramatic scene. See, I play a hospital orderly. Now, this woman comes rushing in. Now, her hair's all messed up because she's very upset because her husband's been in an accident. Now, she sees me and she says, "What room is my husband in?" Then I say, 423. Sort of gets you right here, doesn't it?
It's kind of heavy.
Oh, well, that's all right. I'll be able to manage it.
Can I let go now?
Yeah, that's all right. Thank you. You're like an ugly duckling.
Well, that's ridiculous. You're prettier than any of us.
And talented, too.
Oh, can you act?
Can I act? Can I act? What room is my husband in?
423.
Thank you.
Up in our own clothes, ready to leave.
Now, Fred.
Now, the head of wardrobe accused Ethel of trying to sneak out with one of his bustles.
Are you sure you don't want me to be the girl who gets killed?
Please, Mrs. Ricardo.
Wouldn't you like to see me die?
Don't tempt me.
Well, sir, the headdress was just a little heavier, and it sort of tilted forward. I'm sorry, sir. I'll be able to manage it.
Well, I don't want you to be uncomfortable. Perhaps I better give it to a bigger girl.
Oh, no, sir. I'm big enough.
Okay.
Now, remember, don't read them.
Why not?
Because it's not nice to read other people's postcards.
Well, you and Ethel do it at home all the time.
Not until after they're mailed. It's illegal to read them before they're postmarked.
Oh. All right, I won't read them.
Okay.
The rules you two have,
huh? Just what do you think you're doing? That shot was supposed to be for the other girl.
Well, he missed. What's it caught on?
The price tag.
There it is. Boy, fancy schmancy. Yes, it'd just set you up for life if you could open your closet door and see one Loper label. What's the sense of dreaming?
Well, now, wait a minute, honey bunch. Maybe we can figure something out.
Who said that?
You didn't ask her the price.
Ethel, you don't ask the price in a place like this.
You don't?
Of course not. You wait till they turn their back and you sneak a look at the price. Tag.
What's the matter?
I got my ring caught on something.
It's very nice. But you know, I've been thinking, I think I'd like to see something simpler and plainer and cheaper.
She means deeper, deeper in the neckline.
Deeper than this?
Hello, is this MGM? I'd like to speak to Mr. Ricky Ricardo, please, the star of Don Juan. Yes, this is Mrs. Ricardo, the star's wife. Mrs. Ricky Ricardo, wife of the movie star. Ricky Ricardo. Yes. Yeah. Oh? Oh, he isn't there. Oh, well, would you give him a message, please? Would you be so kind as to tell him that I've been detained at the Don Loper Salon? Thank you very much.
Ben, and if it's more than that, I'd hate to be around when he... Oh!
You can see a day, now skip.